Good Tuesday morning, everyone. Gear up, participants from Canada and the US and Europe. My name is Joelle, and this is 10 o'clock Tuesday morning, interval muscle conditioning. Bonjour, bon matin à tout le monde, tous mes participants de Canada, des États-Unis. Good morning, Mylène. Am I wide? I want to make sure I'm wide and not narrow. Good morning. I'm G.I. Joe, for real. Good morning, Linda. So I just want to make sure that I'm landscape wide and not narrow. I'll be doing my non-jumping, low impact, but a lot of muscle conditioning for my non-jumpers. And so I'm going to get started with my warm-up. Bonjour tout le monde. Woohoo! All right, so today we'll be using Dollarama, my favorite store, paper plates for gliding. If you don't have that, go into the kitchen and get, Linda, get your schmutas. For everyone else, get your Diguni paper. Or, if you don't have, you can use paper towels, all right? Alors, on va commencer avec le réchauffement. Et après, on va faire des musculations. 8 to 12 reps for everything. All right, and here we go. On commence notre réchauffement. Starting our warm-up. Here we go. 5, 4, 3. Come on, Mr. Music. Where are you? I just had it. Oh, goodness sakes. All right. Warming up. Marching it out, all mash, wide, arms out, 4, 3, 2, 1, reach, porte, porte, side to side, on here, 1, over, center, side to side, côté, côté. Upper body, the haut du corps. Bicep position. We're going to go 12 on the right side. So we're going to go feet apart, little squat. Now you're going to bring the one foot out, 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 and in. And in. Staying in the soft knee. And bring it in. Out, 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 and in. Push. You're pushing the floor away. One, two, three. Also, marche, deux, trois. En dedans, out, 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 and in. Encore. Dernier, last one. Other side, l'autre côté. Ready, plié, four, three, two, again. Let's go. One, two, three. You're stomping to the side. Stomp, stomp. Again, press, press, out, and in. Pousse, deux, trois, en dedans, en dehors. Let's go, four, three, two, and one. Four, three, two, last one. Four, three, two, walk in. Good stuff. Warming up those legs. Next one. Arms down. So we're going to go out and curtsy and bring it out and curtsy. So we're going to go out and curtsy. Side. Okay, let's try this again. I want to get what I want in my head. Let's go. Roundhouse. Curtsy and squat. That's it. That's what I want. All right? Let's go. Roundhouse, curtsy, and squat. There you go. I got it. Curtsy and squat. Four. Five. Now that I got it, I'm going to 12. Seven. Around. Holding the weights by your side. My advanced participants, you can put them on your shoulders. 10. Ooh, my other leg is burning. I'm feeling more quad in my glute. 11. And 12. Good. Other side. All right, good morning, Danielle. Either here, more resistance on your shoulder. So a little squat, a roundhouse, curtsy, and squat. Let's go for 12. Deux, back two. Nice and slow. Lentement, on le bouton. Five. Six. Seven. Four more. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. One more. And 12. Good. Arms. Light weights. We're going to go plié, overhead press. Pull and push. Pull it down, pull it up. I'm still in my low part of the workout. Getting your whole body warmed up. Plié, as deep as you can go. Enfilé. les bras en haut. Tire en bas, vers le bas, pousse vers le haut. Six. Six more. Seven. My 12th round. 11 and 12. All right, my jumpers, I'm gonna go high. 4, 3, jack overhead. Go down. 2, 3. Lunges back with the arms. both plates or both towels. So now we're doing both feet. So bend, demi-plante, ski de fond. Six, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Second set, plus vite, faster. Ready, four, three, go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10, 11, and 12. Last set, alternez les jambes, en arrière, lunge, défend, let's go. One, one, two, two, left right equals one, three, four, whoops, trip that. Six more. Encore six. Droite et gauche égale une répétition. Droite et gauche égale deux répétitions. Four. Five. Last one. That's 12. Ça, c'est 12 répétitions partout. Good. Okay. A little cardio now. Last one. Walk. Whew. One heavy, one heavy. All right. Feet shoulder width apart. Arm is out for counterbalance. So we're gonna go sumo, hammer, overhead, reverse. One, two, power three, and four. Okay? We're doing 12 tempo. Four, three, two, let's go. That's one. Six. We'll try and go into a deep sumo. Keep your head above your heart, chest out. Seven. Other side, other arm. Arms out for counterbalance. Squat. 12. 12 repetitions. Five. Hammer overhead. Six. So the power is up. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last one, six, walk it out, good. Grabbing some water. Move your weight. A little cardio. Walk it out. I will do low and then high. So for my non jumpers, y'a sans saut. Pour ceux qui veulent sauter, je vais faire avec saut. All right, starting with low. Let's go. This is my skipping rope. Here we go. My jumpers. Let's go. Double feet. Five, six, seven. 9, 10, 11. My really high jumpers, we're gonna do plyometrics. We're gonna do double unders. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Whew, that brings the heart rate up. Remember, if you don't wanna jump, keep it low. Next one, ski switch. So my low, my non-jumpers, lunge. My jumpers, ski de fond. 4, 3, 2, go, ski. Remember, if you're jumping, you come with me If you're doing it low, you follow Milan. Ready? Skipping rope, go. 10, 11, ski de fond. 12, jack, 12. 9, 10, 11, and 12. Good stuff. Awesome. All right. Grab one heavy weight. One heavy weight. Whatever you have at home, whether it's a water bottle or a dumbbell, okay? All right. So this is a balance challenge, okay? If you have a good balance, I want you not to touch anything. But if you find yourself falling down, grab a chair or a wall, all right? So here's my invisible wall. My leg is up right here. If you lose your balance, put your toe on the ground, all right? The other arm is gonna be bicep. Balance challenge. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, I hate when people text me in the middle. Seven. Eight. This is what we're talking about, Jennifer. When everything can go wrong, it does, on camera. But thank goodness, we have amazing participants who are so understanding, right? Ah, yeah. 12. Switch arms and legs. L'autre bras, l'autre jambe. Knee up, genou, tenir. Let's go, 12 bicep. 2. As we get older, we lose our balance, so it's always important to challenge yourself. Not that I'm old or anything, right? No, I'm a young chicken, a young chick. But mobility, core exercise, very important at any age. 6. 6 more. 5. As we talk, I lose my balance. 4. 3. 2. Last one. 1. And, all right, yes. Please stop texting. Tricep. So two light weights. Split lunge, hinge from your hip, elbows up. So you're gonna go in two, you're gonna go one, two, in two, one, power. 3, 4, 5, seven, elbows stay up, 10, two more, 11, and 12. That's the first set. Now, l'autre jambe en avant. On change de position pour faire les triceps. Deuxième set, les mains en arrière. Pinch from the hip. Ready? 12, 12. Let's go. 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Shake it out. Whew. Now one heavy weight, our last final set. So this one is going to be a bicep into a tricep. So split lunge, the opposite leg to the opposite arm, lean forward. So it's gonna go hammer and tricep. Hammer, curl into a tricep. 3, 4, 5, 6. Six more. Bicep, tricep. 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Other side. Other arm. 4, 3, 2. Let's go. And bicep. Tricep. 12. 12 repetitions. Slide out. So you're gonna go slide. First position to second position, that way. Oh, I'm off camera, hold on. 4, 3, slide, let's go. Slide, pull it in. Little ballet. If you don't have gliders, you can just do it with paper towels or kitchen towels. Come on, slide. Stay in the middle. 50-50. Glide. Use the resistance of the floor. Glisse et tire. Deuxième position de ballet. En première position. Hold, tenir. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gliding, pushing, push, push. Look at my toe, heel, going off camera. press. Really focus on using the lower body. Push, push and pull, push and pull. Again, press, press, press. Glide, glide, glide. And walk. All right, grab your towel, grab your bottle. One towel, one weight. Row and glide. So you're doing multitasking here. Two, one lower upper body, one lower body. Row and push pull with a toe. So the supporting leg is soft. Pull, push, up and down. Tire et pousse. Opposé. Bras et jambes. Alors j'ai plus du travail sur la jambe de soutien. Myself. Okay, so both knees are stacked, one on top of the other. Knees are soft. Don't do this. Lift out of your body. If you don't want to stay on your elbow, come all the way down. That's your option, all right? Option. Sur le coude, couteau, plat. All right. So we're gonna do 12. Little lift. Very small, très petit, très contracté. La contraction vient de l'haltère sur la quadricep. Right in the middle of the quad. 4, 5, 6, 6 more. 4, 3, 2, tournier. Next one, push and pull. 2, flex your foot. 4, 5, 6, 6 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Third set, clam position. So feet together, opening up just the knee. 12, 2, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. Last two, 11 and 12. Now the fourth set, you're gonna take the lighter weight, or you can stay with the heavier one. You're gonna go on your knees, take the weight, put it behind your knee. Now push that heel into your glute, come up on your hands. So the first one is you're gonna hammer your heel into your glute, your butt, for burning that hamstring. Push, 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 push. 12, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11. Next set, going up. Remember, you're squeezing that weight into the back of your knee, up and down, so it doesn't fall off. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 11. Last set, I call this my doggy hydrant. You know the male dog, when he has to pee, he lifts up his leg to the fire hydrant. 4, 5, 6, 3, 4, 5, and 12. Good stuff. Other side, other leg. From the other side, behind the knee, lift up your body. So, knees up to the level of the hip, and you're gonna hammer, press, press, in. Either level one heels down, level two, knees 45, level three, legs all the way up. All right, I'll start with level one, chest press. Nice and slow, up, up, down, down. Up for two, down for two. Up for two, level two. You're going across the body. Level three, same thing, I'm in shoulders. Last two, and last one. All right, next set, palm facing your face. Level one, reach, flexion, extension, all in the same arm, push and pull. So you're targeting bicep, tricep, chest, shoulder, knees up. Halfway. Nothing moves except that arm. Remember, if you don't want to have your knees up, you put them down on the floor. My advanced participants, choose your level. On choisit nos niveaux. Premier niveau, les talons à terre. Deuxième niveau, les talons, les pieds, les jambes. 45 degrés, et troisième avancée, jusqu'en haut, les jambes jusqu'en haut. Nice going, nice easy. Remember, I'm still on the same arm. Last one, and release. All right, now I'm switching sides, and I'm switching arms. Turn, facing you. Ready? Palm is out. Let's go. Up for two. My head is up. Chin is up. Balancing. Oops. I'm gonna have a flood here. And down for two. Remember, going nice and slow. Up pour deux. Descend pour deux. Monte et descend. Niveau 3, level 3, more advanced, legs all the way up. My head is up, my abs are contracted, so I'm working everything at the same time. And relâche, now palm in, level 1. Level two, on continue, pousse et tire, on pousse vers le haut, on tire vers le bas. So you're using opposite contraction, pushing and pulling, push and pull, push, last one, on the 45 degree angle, 90 degrees, go up and down. Take your time, don't rush it. Feel it, don't just do the exercise. Feel it from your arms, your chest, your back. Everything's working. And four more. Three. Two. Dernier. Deux. I'm sure it was more than 12, but that's okay. All right. Balancing on the tabletop. So, hands under the shoulders, back straight, curls toes under, toes curled under. When I say lift, you're gonna lift your knees and you're gonna hover. So you're gonna go one, two, three, lift. advanced participants, I'm going to add a shoulder tap. Mes participants qui sont plus avancés, on va ajouter épaule. So you're in a hover. Or if you don't want, just hold. Ou seulement tenir. Four, three, two, one, and tap. Tap l'épaule. Oops, go away. Four, three, two, hold. Relâche, stretch. La même chose, mais dans une planche. Same thing, but in a plank. So, plank it and hold. Planche. Adding a shoulder press, shoulder tap, and tap. Tap. Now you're shifting side to side, shifting your body weight. Four, three, two, one, hold. Stretch. Next one, we're gonna do elbow jab. So the elbows are in a box, okay? And you're gonna jab side to side on a plank position. Sur les coudes, planche. So you're gonna come back. Elbow, come back to the center. Elbow jab, come back to the center. Let's go. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Last two. 11. And 12. And stretch. All right. I think I'm going to cool down because it's 5 to 11. Here. We're going to cool down. So grab a nice towel to cool down. Here we go. Here we go. And of course I'm spilling my water bottle again. Big inhale up. Reach up. Stretch. Up, up, up. Cross one leg over. Drop one arm and stretch ceiling to floor. Inhale, stretch, drop the arm and reach. Open wide, hands on the quads, roll. Inhale, exhale, take it down and up. Round it back, chin in. One, drop your arms, drop your head, and hang there, forward fold, hands behind, open up, hands on the quads, roll it up, big inhale up, drop one arm, grabbing your ankle for a quad stretch. Sit back into your tailbone. Hold. And big inhale up. Exhale, drop the other arm. Grabbing the ankle, quad stretch. Of course, one side is stronger than the other for my balance. And bring it back. Sit back into your tailbone. shoulders. Arms over, side stretch, center, side stretch, take it back, bring it down, big inhale up, exhale down, big inhale up, exhale, last one, big inhale up, exhale. Thank you for joining me this morning. Merci à tous. M'avoir passé une heure avec moi, and thank you, Mylène. I enjoyed teaching, and I'll see you next week. Have a great day, have a great week. Sweaty Joelle signing off. Bye, everyone.